meditators know that in the stillness lies the greatest power. The Buddha had yet another term for the primary substance, what he termed kalanas, which are like tiny particles or wavelets that are arising and passing away trillions of times per second. Reality is, in this sense, like a series of frames in a holographic film camera, moving quickly so as to create the illusion of continuity. When consciousness becomes perfectly still, the illusion is understood, because it is consciousness itself that drives the illusion.